there's repercussions that involve the family, and that's exactly what this is about, and taking care of the ones that are left behind. So it's an important cause, and happy to be here for the 30th anniversary.
This is my first time attending. I'm connected to it because my father and my brother are both first responders. My dad was a firefighter for 20 years in the Bronx. My brother is currently a cop here. So when I heard about the cause and everything, I was so excited to be a part of it this year.
When you look at these families and realize what we've been able to do to help so many of these families that have had the most devastating loss in their lives, it's very easy to stay focused and aware of how important it is for you to continue your work.
The New York Police and Fire Widows and Children's Benefit Fund has done so much to turn that difficulty around. They have helped me to remember that my dad is a hero.
Been with the organization since the beginning. It's a wonderful night once again. We have great supporters, a great board, and an important cause. And we're just trying to make a difference in the lives of families who have suffered an incredible tragedy.
And this is the 30th anniversary of Answer the Call. I can't think of a better organization. Just think of what it does. When a firefighter, when a police officer, his family is in need, they answer the call.
And I'm so inspired about helping families that have sacrificed so much for others. I can't think of a more noble cause than to do everything we can to support these families. They are there to ensure our safety and put themselves behind and us in front.
I believe that first responders are what makes New York City great, taking care of us, protecting us, and making the city a better place to live.
Hi, I'm Vincent Piazza.
My name is Emily DiDonato.
My name is Daniel Nigro.
My name is Peter Zaffino.
Hey, I'm Rusty Staub, and I thank you.
Thank you.
And thank you
for answering the call.